Hello YouTube, I am the Toffman and welcome back to some more Newport County Manager Mode! Look at that, we've inquired about the player. He says that it's going to be 250,000, which gives us another 4,000 in wage budget. I believe I can trim that down a little bit. His value is at 250. Maybe I can trim that down. I want to put in an offer for 170k. I want to see what they say, because that will give me a little bit more wage budget. And if we can buy this player at 22 years old, he will set us up for seasons to come, I'm sure. Especially with the crossing attribute and the physical attributes that he's got. I really believe that he will definitely be a player for us for the future. So why don't we go ahead and continue on where we were. And we've got Torquay in the cup. Transfer offer for... Oh, Wacko Jacko could be leaving the club as well. It's about time. We need some more money. And we also want to get rid of him, because he's crap. He might be fast as fuck, but he's shit. So this is good. We've got a Capital One Cup match against Torquay United. I am thinking that it's quite possible that Hansen will not be playing this game. So I'm going to have to adapt my my tactics to deal with this. So let's go ahead into the squad and switch these guys around. Do the old switcheroo. See who it comes up with. And okay, apparently Hansen is going to be playing this game. And what's his stamina? Because that seemed to have, you know, go up pretty quick. 91 stamina. Oh man, this guy's just a fucking amazing. He really is. Absolutely fucking amazing. And yeah, I'm sure he's going to be playing every single fucking game this season, Mr. James Hansen. Yes. That'll do. Definitely will do. Stevens is apparently in goal. Why is Curveston not in goal? May I ask? And why did everything just fuck up there as I tried to switch him around? Do the old switcheroo. And it fucked him up. Wilmot is apparently central attacking mid, which makes no fucking sense. Curveston. Okay. Wilmot. Look, why is it doing that? I'm not telling you to fucking look at these players. The fuck? Oh, shit. They've fucked it up, guys, haven't they? They've fucked it up. I do not want to look at the players. I want to look at... Why is it doing this? The hell is wrong with you? I don't know what they've done, guys, but they've fucked something up. Because it's not fucking working, Namua. It's all the... Unless I ain't got another central attacking mid to put in there. Or what they class as a central attacking mid. Let's put Rayo Babuglenko in there. Pereira will be playing apparently as well. Kadir will be playing. Why is Pereira on that left wing? I'm not quite sure that he should be there. Is he the only one? No, we want Wilmot or Jolyon there. Wilmot? Yeah, let's put Wilmot in there. And we'll go ahead and play the game. Capital One Cup match. Jolly Rogers on the bench if I need him. I shouldn't think so. Kadir and Hansen will have this sewn up in about 2 minutes. Oh man, Hansen's not exactly known for his dribbling skills, man. Go on, Hansen. No, bring it back in. Oh, you son of a fuck. Son of a fuck. I can never do this fucking thing. Right, let's go. Capital One Cup match. It would be nice to win this, because it means monies, guys. It does mean monies. Now, I'm immediately going to go to defensive. That last game worked for me in defensive. Just keeping the ball quite nicely did work for me. Sandal, ask us chappers. That was not a good ball. But Rayo Bakabalenko has won it. He's still got it. He's crossed it. Apparently, Hansen just did not see that coming, though. He wasn't even looking. Are you joking me? Are you seriously joking me? I am fucking sick to death for these stupid fucking decisions. Oh, hang on a minute. I thought I won the ball here. Oh, well. I thought I won the ball. I'll let you off, ref. I'll let you off this once, Lucas Papwick. I think that's him. I tried to turn, but he just took forever. Good tackle there by Rayo Babalinko. I don't know where Torquay... I think they're in our league, you know, as well, so... I tried to turn back. Maybe they won't have this sewn up in 2 seconds. Proving very difficult to keep the fucking ball at the moment. My passing seems to have gone shit. No, no, no. Whoa, come on. I only tapped that. Whee! Effort. Yakubu. Now Chapman. Oh, lovely ball over the top. Unfortunately, they've got to it, though. As Pedro Zogas.
Beautifully done, the back heel. He's coming forward.
Oh, Rayo Babalinko. Couldn't get back on it. Oh, they fucked it up there. Tom Cruise. Oh, of course they kept it in, though. Oh, and he just goes and whacks it out. Fan-fucking-tastic. Good work. It's all right whacking it out and getting, you know, gaining possession and shit like that, but could you actually win possession of the ball?
Here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position.
Pedro Zogas. Kadir. Good ball to Kim Chang. Whippage in. Hansen's there. Hansen hits the crossbar. It's unlucky. He gets himself in those spaces, doesn't he? He's ready and waiting for that ball to just sit on top of his head. Good ball in from Kim Chang. Not a bad little effort. Unfortunately, it hit the crossbar. Next time, though. Next time, that will go in. Mark my words. Wilmot. Sandal. Assless Chappers. Kadir. Ball over the top towards Hansen. He's going to muscle his way in. Unfortunately, could not win the ball in that position. He's trying to get the guy in front of him, not Yakubu. That is a lovely challenge by Kadir. Fortunately, the ball over the top is going to go out for a goal kick. Brilliant. Still Kurvestin in goal, even though it decided to try and play the other guy. I didn't want it to him. That's why I pressed the square button. Well, not the square button, actually. Assless Chappers. Oh, that's a dangerous ball in. But they've managed to see to that. That Rayo Babalinko just seems to be in the way of everything. Oh, Hansen's got it. Oh, come on. He was never offside. He was about 7 yards, 7 million years offside. Oh, that is not fair. It came off the defender. Not having that. The defender passed it to me, Jeff. Kurvestin, if you wouldn't mind. Or just leave it, it's fine. Pressing the yellow button, but you're not running to it at all. Couldn't give a flying fuck, could you, really? Wally. Kim Chang. Oh, that is... You know what, the power on that through ball. And look what I got from it. I ended up nearly taking my own fucking guy out there. That's a better ball. Love the takedown by Sandal. Assless Chappers. Kadir. Oh, what a ball. Pedro Zogas. Oh, referee. Referee. Did he win that ball? Or was that just... He took me out as I was running. He took me out. He never won that ball. He quite clearly tripped me there. You fucking arsehole. Kim Chang. Ball over towards Sandal. Assless Chappers. Oh, he was running. He was running and I told him to run and then he just come backwards. Oh, Kadir's got it though. Oh, fuck off. I fucking crossed that. Boosh! Oh, it's miles over the bar. It's worth an effort. 40 minutes in then. Score is still 0-0. I don't think the Capital One Cup match ends as a draw either. I think it actually goes down to penalties, Jeff, and added time and all that bullshit as well, so should be interesting. Rayo Bakovalenko.
And the defender has done very well here. Got his foot in.
Wilmot wins the ball. Sandal. Oh, that is a shit ball from Wilmot, that was. There was no power on it at all. This is what it seems. I mean, compared with the last game, there just doesn't seem to be any pace on any of these passes. I don't know what's going on. The last game was fan-fucking-tastic for it. It's a good ball, that, towards Hansen, but unfortunately it's not going to get there. He's nicked it, though, as Hansen. He's looking for some kind of support from somebody. I've got nobody. Where are you all? Oh, fuck off. You know what I mean? There was just nobody in support there at all. And Wilmot's just kicked that out too easily. Wilmot's nicked it. Shoots and scores. Hey! On the stroke of half-time, Wilmot did not give up the fight. And nicks the ball and goes and scores. I fought him there. Look at that. Lovely slide into the corner finish. And Wilmot gives us the lead on the stroke of half time. That Rayo Bakobalenko. Oh, are you fucking shitting me? Oh, it's half time. I was going to say, is that a foul? Fuck off. Rayo Bakobalenko, he is quite strong, actually. Let me have a look at his stats, because he seems to just be winning those balls, and I like the fact that he's winning those balls. And there you go. Look at that, he just barged him off. Surprised he wasn't given a fucking foul for that. Let's have a look at the guy's strength stats on Rayo Bakobalenko. Rayo Bakobalenko. 54, is that it? I mean, the guy seems to be pretty, you know, like a beast at the moment. That's Wilmot. Right, let's continue on with the second half then. I'm surprised I had any loan offers in for my young guys. Well, no, I'm not surprised because it's FIFA. They never seem to fucking loan your players. Unless it's like the second season or something. Oh, come on, Kadir. You can't do that. Stop stopping. Oh, that is not the kind of tackle that you're after. Oh, Kim Chang is just letting him walk straight in between him there. It's a lovely ball, that. Ball through. Pedro Zoggers. Oh, I went for the pass and it never fucking passed it, did it? Ah! Hey, go on, kick it out.
Attacking now.
Where did both my left back and my left mid just fucked off there? Mid move. I don't believe it. It's a lovely challenge, that.
That's a really important challenge.
A very important challenge, that was. Oh, fuck off. It amazes me that they just managed to keep it in as well. When your player just fucking kicks the fucker out. That's us Chappers. Oh, come on now. It's getting sloppy. And that is a foul. Surely that's a foul there. He just took my legs off. I'm at a loss as to why none of these things do not count as fouls to me. That is quite clearly a fucking foul. And nothing. And I get loads of fucking shit against me. Get rid of it. Fuck me. I wanted that first time.
Good movement to get to it. The opposition back off. They could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here.
Man, there's something wrong with this passing again. I don't know why it does it to me sometimes, but it just goes off on random fucking tangents. Wonderful understanding. Kadir. That's his chappers. It's a lovely ball, that. Ball in. Hansen's there. Right, guys. To me, that did not look like Hansen won that fucking header. It looked to me like it was over his head. Hold up. Hold up. No, apparently it did. It just looked to me as if it went over his head for some strange reason. But either which way, Kadir and Hansen both combining yet again for 2-0 this time. Oh, man. It's just too easy. Headers, too easy. Oh, yeah, this is what I like. I don't like to, you know, it's been a challenge to try and score. Certainly been a challenge with this fucking passing. It's been horrendous, this game. Kadir. Kubu. It's about time I made some subs if I could. Right, who's fucked? I think Kadir was fucked, wasn't he? Yeah. Right, mid Kadir. Pereira's going to come on then. And Jolly Roger, I think, is going to come on for Wilmot. Give Jolly a game. Otherwise, he's going to be whinging about what he eats. Oh, that's a lovely ball over the top towards Rayo. Fucking what? What the flying fuck happened there? I mean, look at the run. It was a lovely little run. He's miles ahead. The touch. And then he just slows the fuck down. Why does he do that? And then he just gets ass ripped by three of them. It's a lovely challenge there by Chappers. Assless Chappers. Well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Kadir winning the ball. Oh, he was running. Oh, God. Hansen. Fuck off. With his strength, he'd just kill the fucker. He'd run into him and just kill the fucker. Oh, that's a foul, isn't it, ref, though? Yeah. And they've still got the ball. Challenge on them. Just flood the fucking defence. You're not going to get through these fuckers. Stay in possession. Oh, that's it. Where did my guy go? Kirvestin. Won the ball. And quick counter attack now if I can. It's a lovely ball, that. Rayo Bokobolenko. It's a good ball towards Hansen. What a counter-attack. What a counter-attack. Very, very quick. And Hansen whacks that in for yet another goal. If this guy doesn't get top scorer this season, there's something seriously wrong. Amazing. Absolutely amazing team. I love this team. Even when the passing's not been particularly brilliant, we're still grinding out results. Look at that, 3-0. We're going to be running away with this fucker. We are going to be running away with the league. And that's a good thing, because if we are running away with the league, it means I can skip some and get to League One a bit quicker.
Past his man there. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on.
Look, we're forcing him backwards. It's a really good effort here. On these guys. Oh, they managed to skip through us there. Wally. Pereira.
One or two options. options for the player in possession now.
Kim Chang. Ball over the top there. There's nobody in the box though. Pereira whips it in. There's nobody there. Assless chappers. Oh, I want to score an amazing fucking goal. I don't think I've scored an amazing goal since that one with Flynn right at the start, you know. That was a legendary goal, that was. Sandal tries to get the whippage in. Hutchins is on there. I love how it selected the fucking guy who was furthest away. Hansen's there, though, for some strange reason. Hansen is there. Kim Chang. Pereira's asking for that ball back. He's going to get it.
And the defender easily swept aside.
Oh, it was offside. I wondered what the fuck had gone on there. Oh, it just so happened that the defender just skipped backwards like some strange move. And then the keeper just chests it and is like, yeah, you're offside, fuck off. Again, another result, surely now, guys. There's no way they're going to score. There's no way they're going to score. Never mind, score fucking three. Oh, shit. I said that, look. There's no way they're going to score, let alone score three. For fuck's sake. It was a good interception, but then the guy was just ready and waiting there to slide that in for 3-1. Okay, consolation maybe. There's no way they're going to score, let alone score three. Sandal.
That's a moment for at least the fans to change. Wally. They've seen their team score today, but not too much in the grand scheme of things, is it?
No, I think they realise that the game is up, that the result is decided.
Our ball ref, and I'll certainly take that free kick, thank you.
As a foul,
Pereira.
It is a free kick.
Fuck off. There we go. That's the result, and that is us through to the next round. With a nice, handsome reward as well for our troubles. Great stuff. A Chapel late goal gave a consolation one to Torquay United. But other than that, Wilmot starting the scoring off on the stroke of half-time, nicking the ball off the defender and then sliding it in. And then that man Hansen once again rising above everybody else. This time with a headed and a right-footed, a left-footed smash into the back of the net. Used his actual feet this time. So there you go, guys. That is the cup game, all ready and done with. We're going to be going into League 2 once again, and I will see you for the next game. Until then, I've been the Toffman. Thanks very much for watching. As always, stay safe.